Queen and I are looking forward with anticipation to grateful expression to seeing all we possibly can on this vast country. And particularly do we welcome the opportunity of greeting the men and women who are in strength and strength, and to see something of a younger generation so soon to become the guardians of its future.